Now to a breaking news update. Metro investigating a homicide after a 40-year-old man was found shot at the Siegel Suites apartments on Boulder Highway. Police say someone called 911 after 8:30 last night. The victim was taken to Sunrise Hospital, where he died. Police tell us they are looking for two suspects who were seen leaving the apartment where the victim was found, but did not go into detail on the description.